Now we will head for the local server to transplant the necessary information. But first, we need to destroy the enemy with the passcode for the local server.
I see.
The star-marked frames show the leaders. Destroying the leader first will lower the level of the entire party. We will hold battle position. Damage to the surroundings increasing due to battle. Enemy backup forces are in battle position. We are surrounded by enemies. We have shot down the enemy. We have obtained the passcode. We have shot down the enemy. Colony damage increasing due to battle. We will hold battle position. We have shot down the enemy. Enemy backup force is approaching our location. We will seize battle position. We will hold battle position. We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy. We will seize battle position. We have obtained the program. Let me give you the next mission instructions. Depart the industrial area. Let me report the current situation status. The enemy has taken over the colony's EPS system in order to win mastery of the air.
EPS?
All civilian flying objects in the colony are fueled by microwave energy from the outer EPS system, as mandated by the Environmental Protection Law. The enemy is using the EPS to form a barrier, a microwave energy field in the sky over the colony.
You mean it's dangerous?
Yes. Being within the energy field is like being in a microwave oven. Z.O.E itself would not suffer much damage, but any vital life form would not survive.
Leo.
So what can we do?
We have no choice but to disrupt the energy field by destroying the EPS system. This colony block has two facilities which supply EPS energy. Two EPS antennas are housed in two mountains in the center of the colony. By turning these two antennas to face each other, the enemy has created a massive microwave energy field in the center of the colony. Our first task is to destroy those two EPS antennas. There is another related target. You see the colony shaft ahead of us? It carries the main power supply to the EPS antennas from the axis of the colony. By damaging the relay block of the shaft, we can weaken the EPS energy flow, if not stop it.
So, the shaft and two antennas. Okay, let's do it.
Current status is that the EPS antennas are not accessible. We should journey to block D07, where the shaft is located. I will show you with a marker on the screen.
Not again.
I suggest you restrict yourself to your duties.
I know, but...
Detected vital activity near the church where your passenger was uploaded.
Someone must have run away in that direction. Leo, can we go save them?
I will mark the building with vital activity. We will hold battle position. We have shot down the enemy. We are heading for the outer area of the battle zone. Damage to the surroundings increasing due to battle. We have shot down the enemy. Enemy backup force is approaching our location. Enemy backup forces are in battle position. We are heading for the outer area of the battle zone. We have shot down the enemy. Damage to the surroundings increasing due to battle. We have shot down the enemy. We have obtained the Metatron ore. We will hold battle position. We have shot down the enemy. Damage to the surroundings increasing due to battle. We will cease battle position. We will hold battle position. We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy. We will cease battle. We will hold battle position. Damage to the surroundings increasing due to battle. We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy. We have shot down the enemy. Mission accomplished. I will report damage to neighboring areas from this battle. Many buildings were damaged. No casualties.
You did it!
We are heading for the outer area of the battle zone. We are heading for the outer area of the battle zone. We have obtained the Metatron ore.